Well, I am going to go to my very first Tysabri infusion today. I was diagnosed with MS in 1998. I had an occasion of optic neuritis and lost my vision in my right eye for about 6 weeks. So it was a pretty major event. So I'm going to my first infusion of Tysabri. I heard about Tysabri about 2 years ago. My neurologist suggested I try it about a year ago. Since all the other drugs just didn't work for me, I had severe site reactions. It was most unpleasant. I can post photos later of some of the site reactions, but literally on my thigh I had a big purple blobby hard induration from the site injections, and that was just completely intolerable. So I'm going for my very first Tysabri infusion today. Like I said, I heard about it a couple years ago. Neurologist suggested it a year ago. I was prescribed it 6 months ago, and it took me 6 months to get up the nerve to actually commit and take the treatment. So, that being said, I finally feel good enough about going in, and I'm not completely freaked out about the very small possibility of developing PML, the brain inflammation from the treatment. But I will vlog from the infusion center today and kind of walk you through my personal Tysabri infusion experience today. So, that being said, I am going to get ready. I'm wearing my comfy clothes. I have my computer. I have my iPhone. I have all the technology I need to make me comfortable. I've eaten my breakfast. I've hydrated because it's very important whenever you go to a infusion to be completely hydrated because it makes it easier for them to find the veins. So, that being said, I'm going to gather up all my electronics and go to the infusion site.